Let's meet the cast of the Babysitters Club. What's up, everyone? And we're back. We know you've heard of the Netflix series, The Babysitters Club. Wait, you haven't? Well, The Babysitters Club is now on Netflix and was premiered last July 2020. To add, it is a rebooted series based on the 1995 film and books of the same name.
I got a little something for your little cousin. Where is he?
Hi, I'm Luca, the little cousin. And you're?
Your sitter, I guess.
Are you gonna kiss her?
So, what's the series all about?
It all started at the very beginning of 7th grade.
Hi, we're the Babysitters Club. Call us if you need us. Bye!
Do they sit on babies? That would be neat. But actually, the story follows the friendship and adventures of four young middle schoolers to start their babysitting business in the town of Stony Brook, Connecticut. The books were really popular back in the day, and now, the series didn't fail to deliver as well. Curious about the cast? Don't worry, Starface Production has everything you need to know about them. But before we begin, click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell for more video updates. Now, let's meet the cast of The Babysitter's Club. Number 7. Mark Feuerstein as Watson Brewer.
And I love this show and I'm so proud to be a part of it.
It's...
Mark this in your heads, everyone. Mark Feuerstein is an American actor, producer, and director who starred in The West Wing, Prison Break, and Sex and the City. Feuerstein co-created the CBS sitcom 9JKL with his wife Dana Klein, and he also stars in the series. Most of the people in his family are lawyers. He was a high school state championship wrestler who enjoys mountain biking and dancing, especially hip-hop, and jogging. In the series, he is portraying Watson Brewer, who is Christy's stepdad in the series.
Babysitter's Club. This is Christy Thomas, president and founder speaking.
He has his children, Karen and Andrew. Watson is a 37-year-old man that wears glasses and is mostly bald, just like me. In the series, Watson is known for living in a big mansion on McLellan Road. His first wife was Lisa Engel, but they soon had a divorce, which led him to marry Elizabeth Thomas Brewer. He is considered a very kind character and considers Christy to be his actual daughter. That's just sweet. Oh, not to mention, Watson is the CEO of Unity Insurance, which has its main offices in Stamford. Number 6. Alicia Silverstone as Elizabeth Thomas Brewer. Actress Alicia Silverstone was born on October 4, 1976 in San Francisco. Alicia's career began at the tender age of 6 when her father took some photos of his young daughter, which eventually led to her getting several television commercials. Who knew what powers a picture has? She portrayed Elizabeth Thomas Brewer, the wife of Watson Brewer. Her age in the series is estimated at 37, so Watson is slightly older than her. Fun facts. Elizabeth gave birth to Charlie shortly after graduating from college, and when she had Christy, she had labor pains during a Yankees game.
As a mom, what I love about Babysitter's Club is that it feels like today. The show feels absolutely like today.
Number 5. Shay Rudolph as Stacy McGill. Shay Rudolph is a multi-talented actress that began her career on stage, and also she will make her TV debut in this new series. She is also a recurring guest star in Fox's series Lethal Weapon as Maya, the daughter of Sean William Scott's character. She's also seen in the Showtime pilot Rita as the role of Abby. The star is also a keen YouTube and social media star with thousands of Instagram followers. It definitely pays to be famous. In The Babysitter's Club, Shay is portraying Anastasia Elizabeth Stacy McGill, the treasurer for the club. Stacy is 13 years old and is in the 8th grade at Stony Brook Middle School. She is one of the four original members of the club, and in the books, she acts as one of the main narrators. Her family is of French and Scottish descent, which is why Stacy can speak French very well, and she was taught it in kindergarten at her school in the city. This young girl is described as sophisticated and grown-up for her age, but she is very sensitive. She is known to avoid confrontation and steps away from issues rather than facing them. Come on, face those issues and beat them up like hot potato fresh from the oven. Number 4. Sochi Gomez as Dawn Reed Schaefer. Sochi Gomez is an actress known for Genified, of course, The Babysitter's Club, and Shadow Wolves. Gomez's interest in acting began on the stage, where she needed an activity to keep her occupied while her mom worked. This is when she got involved in musical theater, and her first production was The Little Mermaid, in which she played one of Ariel's sisters, but she said she only had one line. She's appeared in roughly 20 musical productions in total, crediting them with boosting her confidence as a young performer. She portrays Dawn Schaefer, the former alternate officer in the Babysitters Club.
Netflix first announced that they were going to be doing a Babysitters Club. I was like, okay, well, I want to be part of this. And my mom started digging on eBay and finding the books and getting as many as she could. And I have to say, I really enjoyed it.
But she moves away in Farewell Dawn. That's so sad. And she was replaced by Abby Stevenson. Actually, this is the first adaptation of the book that has Dawn played by a Latina. Number 3. Malia Baker as Mary Ann Spear. Sit tight, because we've got the dough on Baker. Malia Baker is an African-born actress and only began acting classes 1 year before winning her series regular role through Netflix's North American wide search. She has also appeared in the TV series A Million Little Things and The Flash, as well as Hallmark's TV movie Hope at Christmas. The star is on Twitter, and as her bio says, she is an advocate for equality, girls, education, climate, animals, justice, and peace. And we shall fight to protect those causes. Malia portrayed Mary Ann Spear, who is the club secretary. She is known for her exceptional organization skills and neat handwriting, because that's what determines who's worthy to be a secretary, right? She attends the same school as Stacy, and she is considered the shy member of the group. However, the 13-year-old can be equally as stubborn, but despite that, Mary Ann always tries to see the best in people, but she lacks self-assurance. She looks and acts younger than Claudia Kishi and Stacy McGill. Maybe that's because she is the youngest of the club members. If you guys did not notice, Mary Ann shares the same name with Anne M. Martin, the writer of the Babysitter's Club series. Number 2. Mamona Tamada as Claudia Kishi. Just by hearing her name, you'd guess that Mamona Tamada was born to Japanese parents and was raised in Vancouver. And she was. Mamona is fluent in Japanese and in her free time is an avid baker and cake decorator.
One thing is that I love to bake. I've always loved to bake.
She is also an award-winning dancer and has entered dance competitions since she was 4 years old. 4 years old? All I did back then was watch TV, which was much, much more exhausting. Mamona's natural charisma and confidence propelled her headfirst into the entertainment industry, because that's what actresses should have. She starred in Netflix's To All the Boys, P.S. I Still Love You, The Main Event, and The Boys. The actress that portrays Claudia Kishi, Claudia Claude Lynn Kishi, is vice president of the Babysitter's Club as meetings are held in her bedroom due to her phone line. She is a second-generation Japanese-American who is outgoing with lots of friends. She's fashion-conscious and dresses in the absolute latest trendy clothes. Claudia loves junk food and munches more when she's stressed. She's also a terrible singer. Another fun fact, for years, she thought the famous singer's name was Albo Presley. Ay, ay, ay. She can understand some Japanese, but can't speak it in the series. Also, she said if she could be any animal, she would be a wildly colored jungle parrot. Number 1. Sophie Grace as Christy Thomas.
Babysitter's Club. This is Christy Thomas, president and founder speaking.
Sophie Grace is an American television and film actress originally from Philadelphia and based in Jacksonville and Los Angeles. One of six siblings, she began at age 3, performing regularly in school and local plays that began professional training at age 10. After 2 years of intense study, she booked her first audition, a lead role in Lifetime's Terror in the Woods. Following Terror in the Woods, Sophie Grace went on to sign with Bicoastal Representatives and booked the role of Christy Thomas in Netflix's original series, The Babysitter's Club. Christy Thomas is the founder and president of The Babysitter's Club. She is 13 years old and is in 8th grade at Stony Brook Middle School. Of course, she's one of the four original members of The Babysitter's Club. Christy is described as talkative, bossy, and an extrovert who rarely cries. She is always punctual and can outrun practically anybody in the 8th grade. As well as having the pressure of running the club, Christy has her problems to deal with when she meets her estranged father. Christy is just about to turn 13 and she goes to meet her father before the big day, and he lets her down. If I would, I'd punch the guy. Really. No one deserves to be let down, especially your kid. And that's it. The show is off, everybody. Don't worry. We will continue to share some more Netflix series in the future. Just subscribe to Starface Productions and hit the bell icon. What do you want to see next? Leave a thumbs up and write some comments below. See you soon, everyone.